Bhaskaracharya. Bhaskaracharya was a well-known ancient mathematician. He was born in 1114 AD at Bijapur, Karnataka. He first discovered that any number divided by zero is infinity. And also, sum of any number and infinity is infinity. He is famous for his book, Siddhanta Shiromani. It is divided into four sections. Leelavathi, a book on arithmetic. Bija Ganitha, algebra. Goladhyaya, chapter on sphere, celestial globe. Graha Ganita, mathematics of the planets.